So what we have here is we call it the exo baller. Just kind of like a mix, mashup of an exoskeleton and Marlin basketball. It's kind of a lame name, but it actually restricts the user's hand into one motion, which is, in this case, the shooting of a basketball. And it will continually repeat that motion to help the person build the muscle memory to learn how to shoot a basketball.
So this is actually for a class called Robot Mechanism Design. Our team was consisted of people from the Renew Robotics Lab, Jonas and Rachel. We studied videos of how the greats like Kobe Bryant and Michael Jordan, how they shot free throws. From that data, we were able to analyze it and see where the proper linkages should be. And so what we have is we have a motor in the back right here that's turning this gear, which then turns this lantern gear and moves this linkage right here and pushes the whole entire exoskeleton, moving it up like that. Still working on it. It's a work in progress. When a stroke occurs, patients must undergo therapy within the first month for a chance of them to actually, regain their lost functionality. In traditional therapy, it's difficult to quantify the results of the patient. However, with the upper body exoskeleton, what makes it novel is that, it allows the patients to track their progress. They can see how well they're improving. You have force sensors that can tell how much force that they're applying on the robot as they go through the therapy sessions. It can have customized resistance, to allow the patient to do different exercises to help to rebuild the muscles again. And finally, it's fun. It's something that's unique and different and new to the rehabilitation process, and it gives the patients something to look forward to when they go through the therapy sessions.